pay me for what you did.
Hey, stop everything. Maybe you asked why we came at this scene. Well, let's go to the beginning. This is the place where I live. It was a normal day like every other. Me, Bendy Doggy, Josu and Gabriel were relaxing very comfily.
Jerry Ducky, look at this!
Oh, come on. Now is the third one.
Hi there!
Please don't hurt us. Please don't hurt us. Please don't hurt us. Please don't hurt us.
Silence, Gabriel. This is very important.
Wait, are you Jagged Donkey?
Yes, everyone calls me like that.
Come here.
Whoa, calm down, buddy. Besides, you're here already.
I have the reason.
Peppa.
Correct. Look, since I told you that I'll have revenge on you and your friends, I was finding the way to get out of the dark basement. And finally, I did it. And for that, now it's time to have revenge.
Wait, can we fix the problem?
There's no way to fix it now.
Seriously? That's enough. You asked for it, little girl.
Hey, does someone explain what's what? Oh my god. What the doggy is this?
Now you'll pay me for what you did.
Well, at least now you understand how we came at this scene. Do you want to see how it ends? Because I do too.
Sorry, but I don't feel funny for now.
Haha, does I think that you're a pawn. That's what you get.
I'm a movie. Let me out now. And put up the hat.
Now we're all ready.
Yes, Daddy Pig.
Let's go, 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 go.
Woo, the transformation they used was amazing. Three hurrahs for the hero. Hip, 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 hip